There are many uses for a boost pedal. The more traditional way, you may argue, is at the very end of your pedal board, where your overall signal gets boosted for a solo. But here we see the Trachouse 2N5088 boost pedal before the overdrive pedal. And what this will do is add more overdrive to an already overdriven signal. And that can take an ordinary overdrive pedal and send it right over the top, making it a real screamer. Check it out.